Hey guys, welcome to a new channel. I never thought I'd make a new channel, but here we go. We're going to be playing some Just Cause 2.
Wait for it.
On the Xbox 360. There you go, there's the packaging. Never thought I would play this, but I thought, why not? Let's get the Xbox 360 out and play on that. So, we're gonna get right into the game. I think I'm just gonna mess around. So, low game. This one. This is from a long time back. Like, this is from, I don't know how many years, but I'm gonna play this again. For it to load. Okay, we're in this. Okay, what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get, it's like a cargo bob, like helicopter looking thing, and I think I'm gonna like go around, park it in the streets, and like and pick up cars while they're going past. That'd be really funny to do when they drop them down. So I need to go over here. I'm gonna go pick them up. I think I'll get a plane from here, that would be good. I think it's over this way. There we go. Oh, perfect. Right, I can remember a lot of these things. Let's head up here. We need to head to the... heading the wrong way. I would like to head down here. Oh wait, is there one? There's ones up here. Okay, I'm gonna go to this one. That would help me get a cargo bob to take it and steal stuff of people, steal their cars. Whew. Turtle. Wheel. Okay. Okay, coming in now, just a few meters ahead of us. I'm gonna jump out as soon as we get there. We'll slow down engines. Slowing down. Jump. And parachute. Now land in the water, okay. We'll go around and we're gonna get that cargo bomb. I don't know what they call it in this game, but it's like a cargo bomb. Kinda. You have to like grapple things to it. It doesn't have like a built-in crane. It's very strong, so we're just gonna head down. There we go. Boom. I'll just steal this. Here are the stairs. Okay. Here we go. We're off. Now, I think there should be a road down this way. There's the road. Okay, we're gonna head to the road and we're gonna do some top-notch things. And this is, it's gonna be very funny. I like just messing around with things in this game now. I don't really take things seriously. If you want me to play a game to like take it seriously, play by the story, I've started like a long time ago. I finished Assassin's Creed. I'll bring up the game now. That's it right there. That Assassin's Creed. Long time ago I finished it. And a long time ago again, I I started a new one, and I'm not that far in. But if you want me to play that, to finish it again, let me know. I might just play it anyway, but I think I'm going to be playing Just Cause for a bit. Maybe play some Minecraft with my brother. Like, these are old games. This is going to be like a new series where I'm going to play these old games. We have loads of games right here. Maybe play some Sniper Elite, the oldest one. So, like, these are just Xbox 360 games. These are not like Xbox One. If you want me to play on the Xbox One, let me know as well. But I think we're coming to the road. I see some cars right now. We're gonna land right here. Whoop. Go. Don't wanna land there. No, thank you. They're fighting there. I don't wanna get shot and get shot down. So, here's the main road. Coming in for landing. Oh, slow down. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Oh god, no, no, no. Abort, 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 abort. Fly, 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 fly. Ay, oh. Oh, that was. That would have went terribly if I stayed down there longer. And we have a helicopter after us. Great. Lose them? Okay, we've lost them. Great. Good, 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 good. Well, that was close. I don't think we're smoking at all, so that's fine. You don't want to pick up cars while your helicopter's smoking. It doesn't work. It will kind of stall and crash and explode, so we don't want that to happen to you. Okay. Landing. Ooh, and we've landed. Okay. The next car. Who's it gonna be? Oh, and it's a taxi. So, got that guy. Oh. Why? Oh. Again. Okay, we've attached. Off we go. And we're gonna lift off. There we go. Lift it off. He's trying to drive around. You can see like the smoke coming out of his engine. His wheels are turning as well. So I think we should take him up to the top of the hill and throw him off. That'd be good. A big storm though. I'm trying to turn to try to get out of it. Okay, coming up to the mountain now. And if you want to see me play like any other games with my brother, that'd be a good shout right there. If you want me to play games with my brother. So, we brought him up high enough. We just leave him up, throw him off here. Doesn't matter. Let's go. I think we should just jump out and wait for him to fall down. So, bye bye. See you later. Oh, he's falling. Oh my god, he's falling. And he crashed. Oh my god. Ow! Oh! I'm gonna leave some bruises. Great, now we're stuck up here. Okay, let's get a little bike. See if we can get down this mountain without dying. Vehicles. The bike, actually. Let's upgrade it. We've upgraded it to nearly the max it can be. Oh, we're gonna buy this thing. Head down the mountain.
Try not to break it now.
Okay, bye. So I can tell the brightness on this a bit better. There we go. That looks better. There we go. Whoa. Ow. Don't lose it. Where'd it go? Okay, we didn't lose it. Pick it up, you fool. Pick it up. Pick it up. Jeez. Just get on it. There we go. We don't want any more jumps like that. That would be painful and we would die. Okay, as soon as we get on the mountain, we'll be good to go. I might make more parts to this video. Let's head down. Whoa. Slow down. Okay. Almost there. Just don't want to crash. Oh, this is not going to end well. We made it. Oh. Well, we're in the middle of nowhere now. Okay, well. If you like this video, please leave it a like. Please give me a good thumbs up. Like the most beautiful thumbs up ever. Comment what you want me to play. Subscribe and I'll see you next time.